Open house party now at great expense. Let's go to the Leeds Music Festival in England, where Josh Dunn of 21 Pilots has just come off the stage. Hello, Josh. How you doing?
Hi, how are you?
Well, I'm fabulous, but how do you feel after coming off stage playing in front of 100,000 people?
It was awesome.
How big a crowd was it?
That's a good question. A lot of times I try not to even ask that question. It kind of just like becomes a blur of people to me. But I don't know. I think it was like more than 100 people.
100 or 100,000?
100. It was. I know that it was somewhere more than 100 people.
All right. All right. Well, we know it's all big and we know it's all good. And congratulations on making it. And congratulations on suddenly tonight you have achieved the number one song in America with Ride.
It's pretty incredible. It's I can't believe it. I think that I reference this a lot, but kind of when Tyler and I first started playing music, I think that our goal was to share this music with as many people as possibly could. And at the time when we started, it was kind of all about the live show because that's all we really knew how to do. We couldn't, hey Tyler, let's just put a song on the radio and it'll be a hit. So we never really thought that way. And so I think at this point now that we have that platform and we have that, and the people kind of being supportive of that and helping us get there has been a really cool thing for us.
Well, congratulations. I can't wait to hear how you evolve. I'm a huge fan.
Yeah.
And continue with your success. Congratulations once again, Josh, on number one in America.
Thank you. Thanks for talking to me. And I recognize your voice. I remember talking to you before. So, yeah, hopefully at some point we'll meet in person and hang out.
Have a great weekend. Celebrate.
Yeah, you too.
All right, man.
Yeah.
Overnight.